We are not here to mark the beginning of a relationship, but rather to give importance and permanence to a bond that already exists. Today, you are vowing to take into your care and keeping the happiness of the one person in the entire world who you love best. You are adding to your life not only the affection of the other, but also companionship and the blessing of a deep trust. Today, you are agreeing to share strength, responsibility, and love, making your marriage the highest priority in your life. Please take hands and face each other for your vow. Do you pray to take Amanda to be your wife? Will you love her, remember her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, for richer or poor, for better or for worse, in sadness and in joy, to cherish and forsake all others that you only enter her, so long as you shall Amanda, do you take Craig to be your husband? Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, and keep him in sickness and in health, for richer, for poorer, for better, for worse, in sadness and in joy, to cherish and forsake all others? Be with a man to him for so long as you both shall live. Craig, do you have a ring for Amanda? As you place your ring on Amanda's finger, with this ring, I be wed. Amanda, you have a ring for as you place your ring on Craig's finger, please repeat the same words. With this ring, I be wed. As you are now, husband and wife, may you never take each other for granted, but always experience the wonders of your union. May your love consist not only in gazing at each other's eyes, but in also looking outward together in the same direction. May your life together be a source of strength and inspiration to yourself, your family, and your friends. May you never forget the beginning of your love for one another. Take care of it, nurture it, and allow it to grow strong and firm in the years to come. May you always concentrate on making each other happy and secure in your commitment to one another. And always rely on your ability to keep the promises you have made to one another today. And may you always be in love. Megan Amanda, by the power vested in me by the state of Washington, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride.
Destination wedding for
wedding. You were right. It is a destination wedding.
Now it's a destination wedding. You're welcome. Congratulations. We've had cheering all over the place. Yeah. You hear the people going, they're getting married.
I think you two should stand together under between the pillars. So
yeah, the paparazzi
can take all the pictures.
Photo op.
Yeah, the photo op.